morning students, welcome to Jnanamandri Model School YouTube channel. The last video, that means the previous video, we completed the exercise work of lesson number 4. What are FP and MCQs? Today we are going to complete the which exercise? Third exercise, true or false. So make your thumb holography first of all. Exercise. That means true or false. State the following statement, true or false. So take your term book all of you and page number. Page number 232. First one. Monsoon beans are seasonal. Monsoon beans are seasonal. That is the first sentence. True or false? Monsoon beans are seasonal. That is true. So write down there you. You have to write down there. Now two. Right or wrong? Trees in monsoon lands are generally deciduous. That is, that also true. That also to write the true. Now see. Pockets. is that that is true. Now the last one, E. Last one, E. For number, months or lands are sparsely populated. Months or lands are sparsely, that is false. Write up the A, B, C, D, E. More false. First one, monsoon winds are green, monsoon winds are seasonal, that is true. Second one, trees in monsoon lands are generally deciduous, that is also true. Then three, the tropical evergreen forests are denser than the tropical rich rainforest. That is false. Bamboo and orchids grow in the tropical monsoon region. That is true. Monsoon lands are sparsely populated. That is also false. Pragam. Now you have to take your fair notebook. Write down the question answer of question number 4. Directly in your fair notebook, the question answers of the lesson number 4, tropical monsoon region. Okay. Where are the question and answer in your notebook? Take your fair note and write down exercise 4 question answers. Okay. First of all, write down the question 1. What is question 1? What do the seasonal monsoon winds do? What the seasonal monsoon winds do? Seasonal और मर्सोमेंट क्या करते हैं, दैट इज द क्वेश्चन. नाउ द आंसर, आंसर वन, आंसर ए, क्वेश्चन ए, आंसर ए. इन समर now question 2. What is the question B? Question B. In the tropical Mansur region, the leaves have the answer. Trees in the tropical monsoon region shed their leaves early summer to withstand what? To withstand Now the question C and answer C. Now question C. What kind of vegetation and animals are found in the tropical monsoon region. Answer C. such as take, be, and sandal. Bamboo, depends. Bamboo depends. And orchids are also in areas where rainfall is very little, areas where rainfall is very little, only scattered trees, scattered trees and grasses. Trees. Okay, that is about the trees. Now, the animals still are living. These are the animals. Then, lion, tigers, rhinos, and several species of deer such as the Nilgiri are found in the tropical monsoon region. Lions, next paragraph. Lions, tigers, rhinos, and several species, species of deer such as the black buck. Thank you. release the stresses. Release and in the age in the C, pencil low answer. You have to complete the answer. Both vegetables and animals. Vegetarian and animals. दोनों के बारे में है. Okay? What kind of vegetation and animals are found in the tropical monsoon region? Trees such as teak, neem and cedar grow in tropical evergreen forest. Bamboo, thickets and orchids are also found here. In areas where rainfall is very little, only scattered trees and grass can be found. Then, about animals, lions, tigers, rhinos and several species of deer such as the black buck and nilgiri are found in the tropical monsoon region. The giant panda found in the bamboo thickets of China are endangered species. What is that? Answer C. Right on. Now question D and answer D. Question D. What is question D? Why is irrigation necessary? Sometimes think I wind up the video here. Ab log A and A B C itna likhna, dene likhna. I am going to give the homework of this video. Okay. Now you have to note down your homework of this video. Okay. Write down the homework. Next video में I will give you the answers of question C, D and the what answer, think and answer. That also जरूरी है इसलिए तीन क्वेश्चन आंसर नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मैं आपको लिखवाऊंगी. ये दोनों होमवर्क आपको इसमें अपने फेयरबुक पे और टाइम बुक में कर रहे हैं, आपके होमवर्क पे पोस्ट करना है. ओके, स्टिल द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. हैव ए नाइस डे.